Ah, bueno, ¿de qué? What if someone tried these on?
But I'ma bust that plug anyway. I don't turn money down any day. I don't got no job, I work the stank. Bro ain't got no job, he work the stank. Back in high school, I will work the pit.
I just came back from South Coast Plaza in Costa Mesa, and I went with my mom. I just took her out. I went to get some stuff, and then we had breakfast and dinner. And whenever I go out with her shopping, she never lets me spend money. So I got some stuff, but I didn't get everything I wanted. So let me show you guys what I got. I don't like doing hauls because people are gonna think I'm bragging. I'm not. A lot of you are actually really interested in things I buy. I don't know why people would care what I buy. But this is for you if you care. Si eres una chismosa and you wanna like know what the fuck I bought, this video is for you. So I first stopped at Nordstrom Rack. And I love Nordstrom Rack. They have good shit at Nordstrom Rack. If you go look and stuff, they have dope makeup. They have brands like Smashbox, Urban Decay, Too Faced. They have all those brands at Nordstrom Rack. They have designer glasses like Balenciaga and all this stuff. If you are lucky enough to find those brands. So yeah, the first thing I got was a pair of long thigh-high boots. Now, I'm a fat-ass bitch, okay? And these fit me amazingly. The brand is... regular price is $150. And I copped these for $69.97. I love them. Should I put them on? Here is a boot. I don't know if you could see them, but there they are. Can y'all see that? See that, bitches? There are the boots. Great for winter. Great for holiday parties. I need to lose weight. I love these boots. I haven't found some that fit me that are thigh-high boots because a bitch got thighs on her, you know what I mean? Ain't no thigh gap up in here, bitch. So these I highly recommend. If you're interested in some beautiful, expensive-looking thigh-high boots, Catherine Malandrino in the style Sorcha. Oh my gosh. Okay. I caught me some Pumas because I love... Boom. I love the smell. We got the clear gum sole that is gradient. Dope. I want to lick it. What if someone tried these on? A lot of YouTubers always do hauls and show what they get, but I feel like if I do this today, I'm gonna get so much hate. Why are they mad though? And there you have the Pumas on feet. Ooh, these are amazing. These are amazing. I love these. Like, yes, bitch. Like, why you mad, bitch? You guys honestly take me so damn serious on my videos. I repeat, I'm under entertainment for a damn fucking reason. I'm not under people in blogs. I'm not under how to and style. I'm under entertainment, okay? Entertainment. My last video talking about money and all that shit, they hate what they broke though. People are going ham in the comments, just writing dumbass shit. I don't even bother to look at the comments no more. I don't even look at those comments no more because it's fucking annoying. I really don't care. But you guys see me so damn serious that I made that video to touch up on a little bit. I didn't even go in detail with hate comments I get. I just went through like the surface and shit because I wanted to drop that cover, the ooh cover. Okay, it's not that fucking serious. And people were just like, she's so cocky now. She's so cocky. It's getting to her head. It's a fucking video, dude. Like, anyways, these are the Basket Ice Fade. They're called Basket Pumas Ice Fade. If you guys are interested in these shoes, I freaking love them. Yes. Moving on, I got something else from Nordstrom Rack. Alright, so I got more shoes. Because, honestly, I need new shoes. I need new shoes. I got some Sperry's. Sperry's, I love these. And they match and go with a lot of items because it's bright blue. Navy blue is so hard to match, I feel like. Like, that navy blue is so hard to match. But this one, super easy. You can match it with yellow, with red, with pink. Everything goes with this. You can wear this to the beach. You can wear this when you go to the market. You can wear this when you go to the fair. I mean, oh, these are perfect for the LA County Fair. The inside sole is memory, so a bitch remembers, you know? Like, I love them. Watch, let me put them on. And the Sperry's on deck. Love. Love these, you guys. They remind me of Keds, and that brand, you never really see it anymore. I've been wearing my Gucci's a lot. I don't care if people judge me. I love my Gucci flip-flops, but now I got these Puma slides. So, let me show you how they look on. And there are the Puma slides. Can you guys see them in this lighting? And there are the Puma slides. You guys already know the gist of the slides. Super cute, super comfortable. Then I got some underwear. By the way, thank you so much to the girl that came up to me when I was eating breakfast, or it was already like kind of brunch-ish. She was super sweet. She was super quick, and she recommended me the clam chowder and the cranberry turkey sandwich, which was amazing. So thank you so much. If you're watching this, is there a way you can send me the picture we took? Okay. I got some underwear at Victoria's Secret. I got me my period panties because you need panties for your period, right? There we go. More period panties. And then got me regular thongs that you guys probably own. I don't know if I told you guys, but in my apartment complexes, somebody stole all of my clothes from the laundry room. And I had brand new clothes in there. I had brand new underwear from Victoria's Secret that I was washing. I mean, they came up on hella stuff. They came up on some expensive yoga pants I had in there. Whoever that bitch was, she's about to catch a fade if I ever see her wearing my clothes in the apartments, getting the mail or some shit. Like, she's about to pop off. Because I do want my underwear back. The fuck? And then I got another one. So, does this smell like egg? Oh, finally, it doesn't smell like fucking egg. Victoria's Secret paper smells like fucking egg. Gosh, so rude. Oh, I want to hear that song. Hold on. Hey, little bitches, do you want to stop talking shit? What's that? No? Alright. Well, that's why you're there and I'm over here trying to get a little bit shiny. So I went to Zara. This is my favorite pink. I want to make hats this pink color, but I can't find them yet. Anyways, got myself this bomber. Let me put it on. There's a pink bomber jacket, zipper, pockets. I hate fake pockets. Ooh. Like, do not disrespect me with fake pockets. Like, if you're looking for a leather jacket, I suggest you go to Zara. They have really nice leather jackets there. I was gonna buy one. If you said bless me, thank you. I was gonna buy a leather jacket at Zara, but my mom didn't let me spend more money. She fucking keeps me on the leash with my money, and it kind of frustrates me because, you know, I'm working hard to get my money. So, basics, you know, black tee, olive tee. Y'all seen a t-shirt. But I also got this turtleneck shirt. I like this one. Turtleneck, basic black t-shirt. I never seen a t-shirt into a turtleneck. It's very rare. I usually see either long sleeves or turtleneck no sleeves. They wrap your stuff in paper and put little Bloomingdale stickers there. Is this necessary? Not really, because a lot of trees are dying. But, I mean, they did that. So I appreciate it. Thank you, Bloomingdale's. Some people that work there are a little catty because they think you can't afford shit. Like, hold up. I was at Bloomingdale's on the first floor where they have all their handbags and stuff like that. Second floor, sorry. No, first floor. Whatever, it doesn't even matter what floor it was. The point is, the guy that helped me in the back section, he was like a white, catty little gay guy. And I was, oh, how much is this Moschino bag? And he was like, I'll check right now. But like, I don't know, just like super like, he wasn't being mean, but you could tell he was being a little bit like, bitch, I know you're broke. Bitch, you're not gonna buy this. Like, you're fucking Mexican as fuck. I'm not saying he said that, you guys. I'm not saying he said that. I'm saying that's how he came off. I don't know. But, I don't give a fuck, boy. Like, he ain't on my bank account, you know? Like, why he feel then? Anyways, people at South Coast Plaza could be a little catty because they're used to attending richer clients. So when they see somebody that looks broke, they're like, this is just a window fucking shopper, you know? Well, bitch, ain't no window shopping here. Now, here we have a suede Fenty label detailing right here. This is so freaking dope. This Fenty Rihanna capsule collection was based off of Japanese fashion. If you look at some of her other items on the line, they look very Japanese. They look very Japanese. Japanese. Even the tags are like super luxury feeling-ish. Well, I love this fucking crop top sweater that I got. Still when I see you ain't seen what you be much of. Shitty got the script, spit a call. In the edge, gotta hit Johnny. It ain't been a minute since I see a weird nigga from the corner. Because it's so. Don't you play me, don't you try me. I need the exact amount. Look at my face, go out of I mean. I think I damn, nigga. You forgot where I came from. I'm from where you ain't from. Where they hate from. But as soon as you blow, they act like they've been down since day one. Where's fucking tank guns? But niggas never join the army like it ain't one. If I ain't got it, that shit treat that shit like it's a got it. Bitch, I'm acting like I want it on these dicks. Anyways, my bed isn't made because guess what? I woke up too late to do my bed. And I'm a lazy bitch. So, there that goes. This sweater, I love it. She did the manga is very big, but that's the style of it. This is like me wearing a little, this kind of bra with no pusher. Like, this is how my boobs look. They look like this, you know, like saggy and shit. Like, I'm gonna get my boobs done. Don't worry about it. But when I wear a pusher bra, imagine how this would look. Like, this would look fucking like, yes, bitch. Like, this right now looks like, you know? But like I said, when I push my boobs up to the ceiling, this is about to look lit, though. I also took my mom to Seasons 52, and it's right there at South Coast Plaza. I highly recommend that restaurant if you're looking for something fresh. And they also have meats and filet mignon. They also have filet mignon and shit like that. But they have like salmon, which is what I got. I got wine. Everything was delicious. Seasons 52. I highly recommend that restaurant. Thank you so much for watching. This is my makeup today. Very simple. Thank you again to the girl that recognized me. And then there was also some people that kept staring at me, like, mad staring at me. Not like, oh, okay, like, she's ugly. Like, okay, let me look at her. She's ugly. No. It was like, that kind of stare. So I was like, do you know me? Or like, am I just that ugly? I also went to Teavana and I got the Tranquility Tea Iced. you have to get that tea. You have to get it. It's $5, but it's so worth your money. And they actually steep it naturally. They actually take time. It takes 5 minutes for your tea to be ready because they actually get the little thing. They put the little leaves. They prepare your teas the way teas should be prepared. Selectively, handcrafted, you know, attention to detail. You could taste what good tea tastes like. Well, because I'm a tea connoisseur. But yeah, Peach Tranquility at Teavana, Seasons 52. If you want any of these items and you're interested, there's people that question, like, what does this bitch think she's doing with her life? Like, she really thinks she's doing something big with her life. Yeah, bitch, I am doing something big with my life. Also, when I show items that I get or like, people go out and buy that shit. I stimulate the motherfucking economy. What are you doing? You're working for the economy? Okay, I stimulate the economy. When I post up on Snapchat about things I like, hella people go out and get that shit. I'm helping with marketing and shit like that. I'm doing something towards this economy. Okay? Y'all got any more questions? Alright. Shit.
Keep your head, head, my nigga. Niggas gonna be billionaires, my nigga. Fuck how much time that shit might take. Niggas ain't playing with them.
Pitching up at 5 a.m. still working, but I treat it like it's one. I'm never acting like I got it, bitch. I'm acting like I want it on these dicks.